Hi, Jerry.
Leave me alone. I'm working.
What do you do?
I'm in between advertising jobs.
Advertising? Wow. So people need help figuring out what to buy and then you help them?
I mean, it's a little more complicated than that.
I mean, you do it, and you seem like a guy who really has it all together.
You're really a Rick?
Oh, of course I am. I never had any kids of my own. But if I did, I'd love them if they were as smart and as successful as you are, Jerry.
Hey, get a load of this. Jerry's hanging out with Doofus Rick.
I'm not Doofus Rick. I'm Rick J19 Zeta 7. Oh, is that the timeline where everybody eats poop? Hey, I don't eat poop. You guys are always so mean to me. I guess it's only fair to tell you now, Jerry. I'm the worst Rick of them all.
According to who? If I've learned one thing, it's that before you get anywhere in life, you gotta stop listening to yourself.
Wow, you really are wise, Jerry. I guess that's why you work in advertising.
The fact that you feel that way makes you the best Rick of them all.